still to come.
And just 6 days to go until the election. A record number of Americans are already heading to the polls. The countdown to decision day now opening to 10.
And I'm Cher Calvin. The World Series champs arrived to a cheery crowd at LAX tonight after their historic win against the Tampa Bay Rays.
The Dodgers showed off the coveted trophy, but also brought with them controversy surrounding star player Justin Turner and his positive coronavirus test. KTLA's Rick Chambers joins us live from Dodger Stadium tonight.
Yeah, Mike, so many people out here excited tonight to see the Dodgers.